You promised we'd meet for breakfast.
Huh? Oh.
Are you okay? You look upset.
I'm sorry. I just had a terrible nightmare. I dreamt you were dead.
That's silly. I'm fine. Besides, you always promised you'd take care of your little sister.
Well, that was when we were kids.
It's still true, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to get back to sleep? I'll wait outside.
Thank you.
I've told you repeatedly to address me as Dr. Smith.
But you're my sister.
I'm afraid you're mistaken.
Where am I?
You're in a lunatic asylum and have been for quite some time.
Why am I here?
Why do you think you're here?
I don't know.
We've reached the end of our session. Please see yourself out.
Why am I in bed with my sister?
What are you talking about? I'm your wife.
But I...
You don't even have a sister.
I thought...
I'm worried about you. Why don't you get a glass of milk to calm your nerves?
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you.
Dear Thomas, I'm leaving you. I'm sorry. You can't talk me out of it. I still love you, but I just can't be with you anymore. Losing our daughter was hard on me too, yet I'm trying to move on. Your life didn't end, so why can't you live it? I hope you can get past this tragedy eventually, I really do. I guess this is goodbye. Love, Gabrielle.